WBP stars, welcome to Okura Prestige. We are in the Element restaurant here in Bangkok. Today we're gonna plate one of our signature dishes. We have oyster. We're using some special Japanese oyster. We will plate it with some tuna belly. Okay. We have some other ingredients here. That's the one that we have in the piping bag. It's oyster cream. We make it with obviously with oysters. We put some egg white, and this is going to be the base of our dish. So here is Dodo. Dodo is one of the sous chefs here in Element Restaurant. He's going to help us with the presentation. Okay. The oyster on the base, then we will cover it with the tuna belly, and then we will cook some pickled vegetables. Like what we have here is some beetroot, we have some carrots, some parsnip and some turnip, together with some pickled seaweed. Okay, here in Element we have a strong here in Element we have a strong presence of Japanese ingredients. We are part of the Okura Group. Okura is a Japanese company, so you can see it all over our tasting menus. Okay. So as I said, we pickled some vegetables with some rice vinegar. Some spring onion, and this is a shisho leaf powder. Then we finish with some pickled vegetables, some spring onion, some shisho powder. Here is some ponzu yell. This is a traditional verb blank. Thank you very much for joining us today in Elements, part of the Okura Prestige here in Bangkok. This is our oyster with tuna belly. I hope you enjoy and see you next time. Thank you.